यस बेटा, लेट अस कंटिन्यू पेज नंबर 48। ओके, सून फोर ऑफ देम क्लाइम्ड अप लैडर्स एंड स्टूड ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म। इन द मिडिल वॉज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट लुकिंग मैन। ही मेड अ लॉन्ग स्पीच लुकिंग इन माई डायरेक्शन एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई डिडंट अंडरस्टैंड अ वर्ड ऑफ इट, बट आई कुड टेल फ्रॉम द टोन ऑफ हिज वॉइस दैट सम वर्ड्स वर थ्रेट्स, अदर्स प्रोमिसेस एंड स्टिल अदर्स रीअश्योरेंसेस, स्पेशली व्हेन ही पॉइंटेड ऑल अराउंड एंड रिपीटेड ओवर एंड ओवर, लिलीपुट लिलीपुट। ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चंस चिल्ड्रन, हाउ मेनी ऑफ देम क्लाइम्ड अप द लैडर्स? यस, फोर ऑफ देम क्लाइम्ड अप द लैडर्स। ओके, वेयर डिड दे स्टैंड? दे स्टूड ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म। हु वाज स्टैंडिंग इन द मिडिल? यस, इन द मिडिल वाज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट लुकिंग मैन। What was the important looking man doing? He was making a long speech looking in Gulliver's direction. Was Gulliver able to understand the speech? No, he was not able to understand the speech. How could he tell the meaning of the speech? How could he understand or get the meaning of the speech the important man was making? Yes, he could tell from the tone of his voice that some words were threats, others promises, and others reassurances. Okay, what are threats? Threats are warnings. They were warning Gulliver, and they were also making some promises and reassurances. Okay, which word was the important man repeating again and again? He was repeating the word Lilliput, Lilliput. Okay, let us go to next paragraph. So, I was in a place called Lilliput, though I had never heard of such a country or seen it on a map. I tried to answer the important looking man and tell him that I was a friend and meant no harm. I even raised my eyes and hands to heaven to make my promise stronger. The last time I had eaten was hours before the ship sank, and I had to show these people that I was hungry. I did it by putting my fingers into my mouth as I spoke. Okay, children, now questions. What did Gulliver understand? In which place he was? He understood that he was in a place called Lilliput. Had Gulliver seen that country on the map before? No. Gulliver had never seen such country on the map before, on the real map. What was Gulliver trying to tell the important looking man? He was trying to tell him that he was his friend. He was their friend and meant no harm. Which actions was Gulliver doing to make them understand? He was raising his hands to heaven to show that he is making promise stronger. Was the little man able to understand Gulliver's language? No, they were unable to understand Gulliver's language. Okay, now the question is, how did Gulliver tell that he was hungry? Gulliver told them by putting his fingers into his mouth when he spoke that he was hungry.